Hey YouTube, my name's Dick Stio. So, got Bomber Crew right here. So, I've actually never played it. I've actually seen people play the demo. So this is my very first time getting into it. There's actually a Steam sale on it right now. It was 15 bucks and got it for 12. Air Gunner's training exercise somewhere over the North Sea. There's some target enemy, blah 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 blah. Okay. Oh, okay, I see. Okay, so okay, camera. So my pilot is Taylor Cameron, Mufford, and Jones. Alright. So I know the thing is, we run out of ammo sometimes, so... Did I not lock on anymore? No, I'm still locked. No, wrong button. Click. Alright, go that way. Looks really nice. I like it. Okay, get in there. That way we go. On course plotted, just... Alright. Various different reports, enemy fighters are in the area, return to base immediately. Okay, they're behind us. Oh, there they are. Once you get on that gun. Oh, wrong button. Alright, so we'll go that way. Alright, so right now. So I got two more over there. Alright, cool, we got them all. It's varied a little, no damage. Okay, it looks like we got little scrapes there. Looks like we got some more. Where the hell are they? Where the hell? Okay, where the hell are they? There they are. Enemy fighters destroyed. Got another one over there. Let's keep going to home base. Heading there. Is that more fighters? I guess that's ours. Alright, let's see if I can run the right way. And that's where we're going. Lower gear. Oh wow, we actually took a lot of damage. Airbase targeted, or tagged. What the fuck? I don't even know how to speak. So I'm guessing those are our fighters. So if we get too close to home base and we're getting followed, I guess they help us out a little bit. Where are you going, bro? Juan Taylor, where are you going? Okay, there you go. Bomber crew! Really do like this game. It's really nice. Missing success. Turn to base repaired, success, blah blah blah. Continue. Returned, returned, returned. So this is my crew. Recruit. So I'm guessing I'm gonna get someone new. Oh, it seems like I don't have a medic, or mechanic, and a gunner. Okay, so these are my two gunners, or three gunners, and I don't even know how to speak. Two gunners and three mechanics. I like your overalls. Oh, okay, so they have different abilities. Two armor. O2, so he has no oxygen. Five. So he's a good swimmer. Alright, seems like I'm going to be recruiting you. Alright, so now I got bombers and gunners. Alright, let's check you out for gunner. Oxygen. I don't know, is oxygen better? I'm guessing that if you have higher oxygen, it's better. Thermal. So I know that whenever you go to a certain altitude, you do freeze, so he can withstand, I guess, three cold, I guess, or three heat, I don't know. So looks like I'm going to might go with him. Yeah, I'm going to recruit him. Ooh, I like your tie, bro. Douglas. James, alright, recruiting you, James. Alright, crew gear. Let's go fit out my fucking my go-to boys. Alright, we need to get you changed up. We need to get y'all three changed up. Alright, so, crew gear. Equip to all. Yes. Alright, everyone has their gear now. So I have zero research. I don't know how to get research. Alright. Let's go to our aircraft, see what we have. Base paint. Ooh! I can trick this thing out! Okay, that's too... Okay. These are too bright. I don't know if they'll help or not, but I like that one. That or... No, I want to go with that one. Dark Knight Black. Alright, nose art. Let's see what I got. Oh, I can customize it. Alright, well, I'm just going to go with Runner Duck for now. Engine art. Flames. Ammo, we got nothing. Wing art. Oh, okay, so they're all custom. Black text. Bomber crew. Let's do this. Alright, let's do this. The Dank crew. Yeah, I like that. Confirm. The Dank crew. Okay with that. Well, I already know. Alright. Alright, don't have enough money. Or... I think that's pounds? I'm not sure. Survival. Front mid. Equipped. Rear. parachute? I'm guessing that's a parachute. Systems. Oh yeah, I don't have enough. I guess let's go to training. Let's see what's going on. Or is this where... Oh, okay, so I'm guessing that's... Okay, briefing I know is where I need to go. Alright, so... low risk. Alright, seems like I get some good... pounds? I don't know. I don't remember. I'm gonna be stupid to kill myself editing this shit. Alright, dummy target, some training, blah 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 blah. Alright, let's take off. Oh, wrong button. The dang crew. That way we go. Alright. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. That kind of freaked me out. I don't know why we're going down. Alright, we're going that way. Alright, so let's run the bomber. Open doors, that's one. Okay, so you can take photos with the bomber. So let's see how good I can get. Let's hit him with 3. Hopefully I don't regret this in using some stuff. Hell yeah. Risk for activity off the coast. Alright, let's go check that out. Another thing that I found out while watching the demo is that when you have this guy. Oh wait, fuck. Don't forget to keep track. Someone just popped up on our radar somewhere over here. Oh, there they are. So I'm guessing that's. I want to go take this photo and swing around and go get. Yeah. Alright, so let's take this photo. Alright, any second now. Fuck. Alright, so submarine dived. Close the doors. Not sure if I took it properly. Target spotted on the radar. See. Alright, so it seems like we got some more guys over here. What happened? Alright, we're back at it. Alright, any second now, I can take the picture. Gotta take it before it submerges for sure. I don't like this music! I don't like this music. How fuck is that now? Seems like something needs to be repaired. Okay. faster. Okay, I couldn't know that. Oh, wow, this map's pretty big. Alright, should be finishing up. There we go, hydraulics are back. Oh god, I'm so fucking nasty. Alright, well, it seems like I'm at the lowest there can be. I know I can fast forward, so I'm gonna fast forward a little bit. Okay, what is he doing? What are you doing? Why are you flying away so far? Results. Missing success. Kill. Return to all the troops. Oh, it seems like they all leveled up. Oh, almost all leveled up. Exit debrief. Let's go see what's new, what we can do. Some low risk stuff. Pilots running over the channel. I had a ditch in the. Okay. Back. So I'm guessing they all pay the same. Running down artillery in the English coast. Our current bombs aren't able to trade, but wait. Mission, destroy the ammo. Alright, seems like I'm gonna go destroy ammo. Alright, let's take off. No. Get back up there. No! Get back up there! What the fuck? God damn it, Taylor. Take off. Can I turn down the sensitivity a little bit? Oh. Gear medium. He looks so happy to be on the guns. He looks so happy. Jones does. He's like, yes. Let's check out how the other guys are feeling. Same there. He's like, yay! We get to kill shit. Okay, so. So there's a thing that I found out is that you can have three clips. No. Okay, well, guess gear. Okay, go give it to him. No, stay there. No. God, what the hell? There we go. So the thing is that I heard that the gunners can hold three clips, and usually you have to reload them. So what I'm going to do is go ahead and load them all up with three clips, so that I will be less likely to be able to get him. Or need to do it. Alright, so targets are coming up. Alright, so let's get Taylor to lower down. Is he in the gun, or is he in the bomber? No, he's not. Let's get in the bomber. Open doors. Let's drop one. Fuck. Taylor, Fuck. Alright, it's about to come to some position. drop. Seems like we got some people coming on our side. Over there. Let's take them out. Let's get that from the bomber. Oh, like, fuck, we got people behind us. I think we should be fine for now. Yeah, we're fine. Alright, Taylor. Yeah, it's difficult to do these clouds. Well, it seems like we're good. Wait, where the hell? Oh. So I'm guessing our engine's fine now. Yeah, our engine's fine. Let's go ahead and get him to sit back down. Actually, not on. Let's go get this to Jones. Alright, fuck it. Go sit down. Go sit down. What the hell? Ah, fucking hell. Go fix that. Hydraulics just went out again. Oh shit, we never closed the bomb doors. Closed doors. That's what I was talking about, the ammunition and stuff. It's not like we took a little beating, but we're fine. Not sure if this is what's gonna fix it. If I get a fire extinguisher. Nah, that's fine. Just go sit down. Fucking take that fire extinguisher with you. Oh my god, are you serious? Something else now? Broken fuse? Alright, well at least we landed safely. And our shit's gonna get fixed. Alright, cool. Got out of it alive. Seems like everyone's gonna level up, I hope. Everyone's returned home. Hell yeah, everyone's leveled up. Boost. Emergency dive. Okay, so I guess that's the two things. Yeah, get a boost of speed by using mix, perform emergency dive to put out fires and reach lower altitudes. Okay. So it seems like I got new stuff. Alright, aircraft. Let's check what I can do to it. I'm not really digging this black, I'm not gonna lie. And I'm just gonna take the text off. Kinda mess with my eyes. Systems. That's already installed. Okay, so cool. I can have an extinguisher now. More armor. So I'm gonna be getting a lot more armor now. Only thing is, I won't be able to get them for my wings, which is like the most important part, but okay. I'm stupid. Alright, well, I used all my money, so I wonder if I can use crew gear. Alright, everyone should be. Okay. Yeah, I like that black. Equipped to all of this. Excuse me. Alright, well, screw it. I'll do this next time. So, let's go back to the briefing. Alright, so, we did one of these. Low risk, 12,000. 1,200. 1,200. So, same thing. So sub hunt. Motor factor. Search and rescue. Let's do the search and rescue. For that, cool. Alright, Taylor, get us in the air. Oh, that's so awesome. I love it. That way. Alright, let's start getting them more ammo, more magazines while we get over there. Alright. Let's go get everyone everything they need. Alright, now go chill. Oh shit, I never raised my gears. Stupid. New course plotted. Alright, now we're going at medium altitude. So far, so good. Let's go back low. So it's difficult to this cloud. I should have probably stayed low in the first place. Clear out enemies out of the area. Okay. I just realized that popped up. Enemy fighters spotted on radar. Where at? Gotcha. Lay waste, boys. Our navigator gets going that way. Saw something on radar. Come on, boys, get those guys. Where are they at? Oh shit, I got more people coming. Let's go fucking kill our back gunner. Holy shit. Messing ahead, Jim. Don't worry, Jones. I guess I can't give it to you. I'm not gonna give it to you. Unless do you have to give it to me? Oh, fuck. Let's get back on there. Alright, we're back in London. Okay, well. What the fuck? How do you use this? Yeah. Oh, is that what I need to give him? Oh, okay, I see. He needs to go lay down. There, I'm sorry about that, guys. But we got home. We are home. I can't imagine whenever we get to the fucking harder missions. Oh my god. Alright, cool. Alright, let's see what we got. They have to be all level 3 next. If not, I'm gonna shit a brick. I'm gonna shit a fucking brick. Hell yes! Alright, so, wow, I got a lot of things. New crew gear. Alright, cool. Alright, guys, well, thank you for watching fucking this amazing game. I honestly didn't think I was going to like it that much. I watched the demo. I didn't play the demo. I just watched a lot of it. It looks great, but it's super simple, but it's very complex in the same way. But thank you for watching. My name's Dankestio. Hope you enjoy. Peace.